corner store. I just do like 8 minutes of yoga.
A lot of people. So this is the 2017 toy run, Lower Mainland toy run. There's another one that's going to be out in Vancouver. I heard that one gets like crazy big. I showed up late, so I don't really know how many riders we have right now. I'm thinking probably close to last year's, maybe more, because this time it's actually a month ahead of time, a month of when it usually is. So going to get even more riders in Abbotsford. We're in Chilliwack right now. We'll get more riders in Abbotsford and then meet up with a larger pack at the Abbotsford Agri Center. I think the last few years we've had close to 900. I didn't get to go last year, but the 2 years before that I went. I got my secondary cameraman. I don't know if that's charged it or what. I'm hoping it is. The last time I charged it, I ended up like barely using it. So the last couple years, I've actually done it where I go ahead of everyone and get an idea of how many people are coming. But it's going to be a little bit harder this year. It looks with the traffic.